coming. Get hit by
Spirit
Breaker.
And
yeah.
And I tricked you. What the?
Pet on this one.
No, not Peter.
What did my pet took it for you?
Nice.
You didn't write shit.
Oh, he's dead. He's dead.
Unless until the bombs go out. Oh! Forgot about this.
My pet will always die unless it has the defensive. I just went by there.
Totally wasted that kick there. Gonna gouge on those. Got a blind on the assassin.
Venture Company thanks you for your patronage. Please enjoy your purchase of the Elite Pummeling Package.
Beware.
Three, two, one.
Victims engaged. Commence pummeling.
Beware. Beware. Beware.
Damaging this unit violates the terms of
beware.
Hot trying to get so good.
Beware. 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 Beware.
Copy that.
Oh. Beware.
Stop.
Beware.
Star doesn't do enrage.
Beware. Beware.
See, we could pull better.
Oh my god. Fucking tab target. My fucking bed. My fault, man, sorry.
There's only two targets. Trying to build the charges without each drop. I am trying to bait these up charges into ice trap just to get down the range.
How the hell did we get those guys?
He walked over to the back.
Beware. Beware.
I please.
I think we should start making our way to the second boss after this pack.
I'm at 52. That's why I like doing boss at the beginning.
Beware.
He was just wanting to jump this one around the corner.
Yeah, you didn't pull him, that was just the Mac Jackie running over. Yeah, don't be turning them into us, mate. Down here?
Don't I need a few more?
No, that should be it.
You can get more in the hallway up here.
Yeah, you could definitely double pull these.
Yeah. Are we LOSing the orbs or just pulling?
Awesome.
Oh. It's just for the initial orbs when you kill them. That is what I meant by it. Because sometimes they can spawn right away.
Wow, wasn't even that fucking radius. You need these guys, man.
Yeah. You already did. You usually need one side in the hallway. Hold this in so long, it's jarring.
Yo, Guam, so you're gonna heal my 19 shrine? And I'm gonna tank it after this? Nice.
Hey, watch that front cleave on this. Stab this guy here so we don't have to kill him.
A vortex down on them?
I rooted them too. Put damage on them.
We all lost here.
Yo, snap this guy. I think this is it right here. On the drill face.
Yeah, He doesn't wanna.
It's annoying. Oh.
I was trying to go kill it, but.
Where'd you get this one?
Where's Alex?
And you guys have a King's Rusty on any characters?
I actually have a Night King.
I need like, for my tanking thing, I have a 9 King's Rust. If I can get like a 12 or 13, I'd be over 2k, which I really want to get.
Yes, do we want Lucid or?
No. Yep. Okay.
Three, two, one.
You trespass in my domain!
I grabbed the vortex in the middle.
Wow.
Beware.
Yo, Guam, when I was doing this on 15 and they spawned next to you, I used to do that demoralizing roar so they all just stand still in the middle for a little bit. Actually helps a lot. I guess like you could get them in the vortex.
Beware.
I want to get a bear for him, bro.
Oh no, we got the mastermind.
I'm just gonna pre-trank, just to be safe.
Watch out for this, Pat.
I think you can dispel yourself on this. No. With a bear tank. You can, right?
Never leave the circle.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll just fight you in a second. I've got you left first. Yeah, I would move him way over this way, man. Like where I'm standing. That way you could just everyone safe.
It just targets a random player, watch out, it's coming down the middle.
Kind of known.
Just kill him. Am I gonna take that? Just kill it. Actually, I'm gonna take that just in case.
That could definitely work if we know about it, though.
Is he?
It's still the over in charge. I don't let him have it.
Disappoint your true master.
You got it on.
We'll be in combat. There we go. I'm gonna stay here on the steps. I just need to drink though, I have no mana. You're good to go.
Three, two, one.
Right where you belong, under my heel.
Well, that's weird. Why did it not go to me? I'm the farthest away. pick me up on.
No,
oh,
shit.
Yes, he's up. Awesome.
Dead.
Yeah, everyone should just stand here, that's range.
Is everything just missing there?
What? No, you get hit. Well, you only get hit once if you stand still and does no damage. It's when you get hit by it multiple times when it really fucks you up. But if you just let it roll over you once, it doesn't do nothing to you. Maybe 20% of your health.
Get a load of 300 rounds per minute.
Okay, watch. Alright, and therefore I might even lose health. This is like the cheese spot. And then you just move, if there's more than one of you, you just move for the missile.
Are you gonna eat the missile? Take some high caliber carnage. At least my healers tell me to usually. Because it doesn't really do a lot.
Take some
high. I personally don't like it when the tanks tank near the good spot for the range. Hard to control.
I feel like corruption slow isn't random.
Oh yeah, he's super fucking annoying to tank. We just have had no luck tanking him where you're tanking him, so we just stopped doing it.
You have to have him outside of the square. You like have him right in the safe spot. Yeah. Yeah, but the whole thing is you're moving for the Gatling and you're getting clipped by the bombs.
Yeah, I moved out for Gatling and got hit by the bombs.
I'm completely ruined for 6 seconds, man. And here's my innovate.
Get a load of 300 rounds per minute!
Close.
Well, get that. I'm gonna die from that. What's what? I used it already.
Both of them.
Your thrash doesn't kill you.
Oh, I gotta start just doing damage on this thing with you.
You're a cat.
So now the bomb should go off right here.
I'm moving right now.
Honestly, notice if you just stand under him, you don't get hit either. Oh, yes you do. Forget it.
I'm 1%. Yeah, for my old.